Hey everyone, since we're here on Toulan, I thought we would do the daily crafting mission and work on our machinery getting up a little bit. And so we'll grab the daily from Nadira here. And it's 1,000 attempts of anything. If you want to go the cheapest route, you'll go the EP1. I'm going to go ahead and do the EP2 so I can burn a skill pill and hopefully get a little bit of mechanics and some other skills that I'm going to be needing later on. And it's 1,000 attempts. Get that started. Pull that to the side. Grab a use a skill pill and then flip to this page so we can see what blueprints we're happen to generate. And we'll just let her go and we'll check back in as blueprints generate or something interesting happens. Well, that wraps up our daily crafting mission where we have to do 1,000 attempts. And it looks like we had a pretty low success rate, just barely above 40%. A fair amount of blueprint events, most of them being welding wire. And it looks like we're down about 20 ped. Got just under 90% returns, it looks like. Let's go claim our reward, which includes this, I believe it's 70 pack of machinery. Yep, 70 pack of machinery. Boom, fair amount of points. And that's going to wrap up our daily crafting quest here on Toulan, Nadira's Apprentice. Hope everyone is having an amazing day. Stay epic.